gauge your act best or worst, however you look at it.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the channel. Last night was ridiculous. We had about 40 to 55 mile an hour gusts. It was, we have these things on the side of our house, on the inside of our homes here in Okinawa. Not sure what they are. They're like, kind of like, looks like a hubcap on the wall. I'm not sure, it's next to the air conditioning anyway. Two of those blew into the room and I had to put them back. Just a really weird night. The wind was howling. It actually sounded like a freight train, like with a low rumble. And we were hoping that the power wouldn't go out, which it did not. So right now, Super Typhoon LAN is gone.
For the most part, remnants of it are still around. We're still getting wind gusts, not as bad as last night.
Sound, and if you look back there, what I might do is go get some better footage. Man, the waves that are coming in on this side of the island are pretty intense, so we're still feeling the effects of Super Typhoon LAN. However, the danger is gone. For the most part, the danger is gone. Really, it's still windy. You can hear it whistling through the wires behind me. And other than that, tomorrow, hopefully, things will return to normal once the storm is out of here. If you like what you see, remember to subscribe and like the channel and pound that thumbs up button. If you have any comments, please leave them below. And as always, if you know anybody in the military, go ahead and give them a handshake or a hug, because it ain't easy. We'll see you next video.